Cena thinking, what? Everyone coming in here trying to get these two pulled apart.
And look at this, the locker room's empty. WWE superstars.
It may take everyone in this arena to get these two guys apart.
Somewhere in that sea of humanity is Cena and Lesnar.
Was John thinking? Nobody slaps Brock Lesnar in the face.
Cena was disrespected last week. He was embarrassed.
Oh, look out, look
out. Comes Lesnar again going after Cena. Pandemonium.
Right, I think that's the entire WWE locker room out there trying to hold these guys apart.
Come on, Brock. Come on. Hold on, hold on.
Uh-oh. Well, I told you, you don't slap Brock Lesnar in the face and get away with it.
Yeah, but you got to hand it to Cena, King. John Cena walked straight down to this ring, got in Lesnar's face, and smacked him. And Cena has it on the ground. Here he goes. Cena trying to get to Lesnar. Absolute chaos on Monday Night Raw. He's got him down. Cena's got Lesnar down.
I don't know if they're going to be able to get these two separated.
Come on, go, come on. Whoa.
Looks like John Cena saying, okay, okay.
I mean, they gotta get Lesnar the hell out of here.